Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you with the following question. Question is, if e raised to the power y multiplied by x plus 1 is equal to 1, show that d square y upon dx square is equal to dy upon dx square. Let us start the solution now. We are given e raised to the power y multiplied by x plus 1 is equal to 1. This implies e raised to the power y is equal to 1 upon x plus 1. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get e raised to the power y dy upon dx. We know derivative of e raised to the power y is e raised to the power y multiplied by dy by dx. We will apply the chain rule here. First we have found the derivative of e raised to the power y and then the derivative of y. Now this is further equal to, here we will apply the quotient rule. So we can write x plus 1 multiplied by derivative of 1 minus 1 multiplied by derivative of x plus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. So this is further equal to e raised to the power y dy by dx is equal to 0 minus 1. Here the derivative of x plus 1 would be equal to 1. So 1 multiplied by minus 1 is equal to minus 1. So we get minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square, or we can say e raised to the power y dy upon dx is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. Now we know e raised to the power y is equal to 1 upon x plus 1. Let us name this expression as 1. Now substituting this value of e raised to the power y in this expression, we get one upon x plus 1 multiplied by dy upon dx is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. Now this implies dy upon dx is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1. Now again differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get d square y upon dx square is equal to x plus 1 multiplied by derivative of minus 1 minus minus 1 multiplied by derivative of x plus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. Here we have applied quotient rule. Now this implies d square y upon dx square is equal to minus minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square, or we can say d square y upon dx square is equal to minus 1 upon x plus 1 whole square. We know minus 1 upon x plus 1 is equal to dy upon dx. Let us name this expression as 2. Now we can write, this implies d square y upon dx square is equal to dy upon dx square. So this this is our required answer. So we can write d square y upon dx square is equal to dy upon dx whole square. Hence proved. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.